Hi, in this video we'll see how to use the hyperlink function to build navigational menus inside an Excel worksheet. We have a simple table with three car plate number and we want to find out how to navigate on our Excel file without manual finding of this car plate number and their sheet, because we create a separate sheet for each car plate number. Now, as you can see, if we right click on a cell, we have basic menu. We want to go to link and select place in this document, then go to our IH12912IOP. This is the car plate number, a random one. Click OK. And now the format of the cell, it's other, it's hyperlink, and we can simple click on it. We'll do the same for the other two. Okay, and link. So now if we click on one car plate number, we will go to the sheet for each one of them. So click here, and as you can see, we are in the car plate sheet where we can have details about that car. Okay, now to avoid to make harder the move on the menu on our file, we can create also in each of this detailed sheet of our cars, we can create or we can insert a button that will send us to the main menu. For this we will choose a place anywhere in our file, in our sheet, and go to Insert tab, Illustrations, Shapes, and we'll try to get one simple shape. Let's choose a rectangle and drag here. Now we have a rectangle and we can right click and edit text. Let's write menu. Okay, so now we can simple right click on it, link, and we'll choose the base sheet from this document. Now if we click, we go back to our main menu. And now we'll try to copy, right click, copy, and paste also to our other sheets. Now it's more simple to navigate in our menu to find details about each car.